Initially, the palace developed on a single level. It was the ancient owner, Filippo Bacile, who elevated it to another level, on whose facade we can still admire 8 elegant arches. It has got a huge 17th century porta with a family crest, with its typical late baroque Napolitan features. On the inside, it is constituted by wide rooms, once sumptuously furnished, in which there was a private museum with original paintings, archaeological materials and specimens of marine life.